Hey Joe. Happy Monday. Happy Monday indeed. Hey Nima, welcome. How was my weekend? It was a good weekend. I was working on my commentary video. Did that community race on Saturday. Cleaned up the house a bit yesterday. Good stuff. How about you? Hey, Door of the Sun. Thanks for the luck. Welcome back. I've heard of that one. I want to say a band of mine played it at one of those once. I might be mixing it up with another thing. A Donkey Kong basketball? Nice. That's probably why you went in the first place. No, I'm not in any bands right now, but yeah, I've been in a lot of bands. I play a lot of stuff. In bands, I've mostly played bass, guitar, and drums. Hey, Ren. Good one, Salty Bee. Welcome. I'm trying to catch it, but I can't catch up. Thanks, Salty Bee. Hey, the one effect. Probably. Yeah, people say haunts around here a lot. Oh, nice, Door of the Sun. Yeah, that makes sense as a band name. Hey, Nimzo. Thanks for the luck. Welcome. I'm taking so much damage. I get hit by the rat in the first cave, and I just got hit by the bat in that cave. I'm gonna get hit by the cat in the next cave. Very slow. Hey, Tartoragolo, thanks for the luck. Okay. Today might not be a great day for runs. Numbing Cream? I think they disbanded years ago. I mean, one of them's dead. Can't be too much of a band now. Yeah, I don't remember. Actually, it might be two of the three members of Cream. I don't remember which ones are dead. I want to say Eric Clapton is still alive. One for a sec. Man, I am so far off today. Hey, Coco. Nice seal. I give it the seal of approval. Early Master Sword, it's not that hard, I would say. It's hard to get consistent at and to get it, like, first try pretty reliably. But to just get it at all, like, if you give yourself... Well, I don't know. If you watch someone do it and watch carefully and understand how they're doing it, like watch an input display, for instance, then you could probably get it within a half an hour. Get it once, mind you. That's just a guess, though. If you try it and it takes you longer, don't feel bad. It is kind of an awkward one. My mashing is very bad right now. Kind of glad I didn't have the chance to one cycle, because I would have failed it both times. I see. Well, you should know then that Early Master Sword, if you do Early Master Sword, you have to do some other stuff too, otherwise you get softlocked. Hey, Renegade Boss. And Adept, welcome back. Haven't seen you in a bit. Well, you can watch multiple times, Salty Bee. That's the thing. And on YouTube, you can frame advance too with the comma and period buttons. But yeah, if you do Early Master Sword, then you can't enter Goron Mines normally, is the big thing. You have to do Text Displacement or skip Goron Mines by getting to Lanayru early. Or I guess that requires Pillar Clip, doesn't it? Yeah, I think so. Hello, Bada Bing Pow. I'm so insulted, but thanks for the luck. Nerds, no. There are no nerds here. I don't know what you're talking about. Yeah, Pillar Clip is into Lakebed Temple, that's right. Actually, wait a minute. I don't remember whether you can get water bombs without having beaten Gormines. I don't think you can. But you can still get Zora armor. You wouldn't have to do Zora armorless Pillar Clip. But yeah, to progress with the game, you don't actually need the Goron Mines or Forest Temple Fused Shadows. You only need the final one from Lakebed. So like, past that it would be fine. But, I mean, if you're trying to do a casual playthrough with EMS, you probably still want to do Goron Mines, so you'd probably want to do TD instead. No, not really adept. I mean, there's at least one new thing, but it saves like 1 second. It's just a different way of doing something. There's not too much new in Hundo in any percent since Stallard Skip. Which is why I've mostly run Hundo since then. So any percent doesn't get the bow. You don't need the bow to beat the game. But if you don't get the bow, you can't beat Temple of Time. So that's another thing gone from a casual playthrough. You just have to skip it. But it's easy to skip. That's one of the easiest sequence breaks in the whole game. But again, you're skipping a lot of game. Hey, Rigby. Yup. Thanks for the gold. Nice, Coco. Don't you do that every time you run Wind Waker? You never get the Lakebed boss key in there. What is that emote? Interesting. Thanks for the luck, Minnie. Yeah, I just hovered over it. Yeah, I've never seen the show. Okay. How's speedrunning? That's pretty fun. Get to learn a lot of things and practice a lot of things and improve at a lot of things. I'd recommend it. How's chatting? Nice, Mini. Thanks for the luck, Kanata. Welcome. That was weird. It felt like my camera kept turning after I stopped touching my C-stick. Maybe it was just the curvature of the wall. Confused me. Nice, Minnie. Has the ninth task been assigned yet? Is it cool? Oh, dang. That's not right. Maybe I'll do it then. But I'll do it in TP instead. I'm sure it can be translated. Okay. I am really tired. I really don't expect much of this of attempts today. It could. What's the task? Oh, neat. Yeah, that seems easily translated. Though, well, I guess maybe for chest contents, but TP only has three kinds of chests, I think. Hey, Stavros, thanks for the 25 bits. It is indeed Monday. And I'm kind of tired. Oh, it is chest contents, okay. Yeah, I guess OOT really only has three kinds of chests too, doesn't it? Small key is worth 50 poitons. Huh. Okay. Main inventory item being 400. I think it would have to be scaled down for TP. Or like the goal number of points would have to be lower. To make it not a ridiculously long task. Slow.
Hey!
Boots are being too nice to me today. Unrealistic. Pink? I'm not seeing a lot of pink. I see one pink username in chat. My posture's okay. Thanks for checking. If your shrimp is starting to smell, that means it's grown a nose. That's a big problem for a shrimp. We're getting made fun of by all the other shrimp. Should chop off its nose.
Thank you.
Yeah, I do have a bunch of legs, huh? Good morning, Safari. Thanks, I hope so too. We'll see. I haven't completed very many percents so far. I'm just not gonna get that ruby today, I guess. Yep, that means I'm gonna PB by 14 seconds. The rest of the run is 100% consistent. No wait, it's any percent consistent. I'm running the wrong category. Yeah, the time. It's negative 14 o'clock. Did I just get a heart? Nice. That doesn't matter at all. Whatever. Actually, that could matter at all. Who's doing spinsies? Hey, Squidward. Good now. Kittens. Lots of meowing going on in chat. How would I rate my live streaming experience? It's alright. I'm enjoying it. I'm kinda tired. But I would be tired if I were doing anything else too. That's smart, Prince. You never know what could happen. Hey, Prince. Cowie was just trying to help you get started on your day. Bald. How long did the puzzle take the first time I did it? I have no recollection of that. That would have been around when the game came out. No clue. Thanks for the luck, Jeez. Good luck, Jeez. I mean, I probably didn't even solve the puzzle exactly. I probably just, like, went different directions, guessing mostly randomly until the puzzle happened. It's hard to remember that. Always gotta get a taste first. Also, that's some pretty personal information you just shared, letting us all know that you have human hair instead of cat fur. Bonjour. Archangel. Merci. Had to think really hard not to say gracias there. Yes, gracias. A monster! True. I guess that's two Graciases in TP any percent. So we have Gracias Pilar as well. Hey, Mew lover, thanks for the luck. Welcome. I didn't think it was going to turn around. Thanks for the gamba. Yep, this is what quitting looks like. I quit. Yeah, it'll be too easy now, Squidwy, now that we know you have human hair. Hi, Vatso. I think I know exactly how I would draw you, Squidwy. I'd draw you as a stick figure with a smiley face and a cat. Alright, this is... I definitely cannot skip Nancy. Oh, I guess I have to skip Nancy. I mean, this kind of works. Yeah, that's... I think it was actually faster there for me to not kill Nancy with that nut than to miss like I did, because I climbed just as fast and there was no hit stun. That's very funny. Happy late birthday, Vatso. Feel better soon. Two hop ook. Not bad. Actually, I guess this segment was pretty bad overall, but it was just RNG, really. I look like? I don't. Does it really? Wait. I don't remember. Yeah, I look just like Lincoln Jones. November 2020, wow. Yeah, a lot of people look like that song. Yep, we're all about the happy wendings. Come one, come all for the happy wendings. Twitch.tv/BoldBeast. That was... holy shit. I was certainly one frame away from hitting the Postman trigger. Oh yeah, wending is a word, isn't it? Salty B, when are you going to start studying new English, future English, that we haven't come up with yet? He wanted to do his job, but I'm going to pour him into a glass instead. Oh yeah, that makes sense, Salty B. Nah, it was early. That is a way to describe it, Minnie, yeah. Hey, Raven. Thanks for resubbing. And for popping. And for going, golf, golf, golf. I hope your stomach feels better soon. Oh man, yeah, I haven't thought about a freezer globe in a while. Freezer globe was here a couple of weeks ago? I don't remember that. I must have missed them. They popped? Huh. I definitely don't remember that. Good one, Prince. I think. I have no idea what you're referencing. Ah. Yeah, I've never watched it. Costs about a minute. Or it saves a shitload of time. I don't know. Let's look at the next split and see. Maybe it saves a lot of time. Oh my god. This is the run. Hey, Atla. Do a story about the fishing bottle. Yeah. Everyone ready for bed? You all have your pajamas on? Yes. Not quite. Once upon a time, there lived a little bottle. This bottle was only 6 years old. And it knew, as all six-year-olds do, consciously, that it really wanted to bond with its father, Signor Bartolio. But Signor Bartolio was not a very approachable bottle. He'd blow his cork at you with the slightest provocation. And his child, Bottle, the main character, was no exception. When the little bottle went and played its guitar at 6 years old, yep, very talented six-year-old, too loudly, Signor Bartolio would say, "Mwah!" And when the little bottle got full of bottle things too early in the morning, Signor Bartolio would go, "Mwah!" He was half cow, half bottle. The little bottle wanted nothing more than to bond with its father, as all children know consciously that they want to do. It had to find something it could do that would help. It tried all kinds of things. It asked its dad to play basketball with it. Signor Bartolio said, "I hate basketball. Hey, Raph, thanks for the luck." It asked its dad if it wanted to go to the movies. But they went to the movies, and the entire movie was just a bunch of actors going, "Mwah!" So Signor Bartolio went, "Mwah!" The little bottle was distraught until one day it had another idea. "Hey, Dad, can we go fishing?" the little bottle said. "Mwah!" said Signor Bartolio. "What is this fishing?" So the two bottles got in a boat and went out into the pond with their rods. And the boat tipped over and they both drowned. The end. Good night, everyone. Thanks for the luck, haha, PhD. Hello? Get the fuck out. Okay. Hey, Rafa. Thanks for the luck. Yeah, geez, I'm now convinced that I was just getting insanely lucky when I was testing that strat out. And that my strat just is no better than doing it the old-fashioned way, with no setup. And this despite the fact that I very consciously made effort to make my testing good testing. Like, when I was doing it with save states on Dolphin, I would always do different things before loading the room. Can you please... when I was doing it on console, it still worked. And I always started testing from outside the room before loading it. And yet, it does not consistently work anymore. So I think I just got insanely lucky. Oh my fucking god. Yep, I agree. I really liked it when it worked. Now that it doesn't, I don't like it anymore. You can suggest them. Yep, you can suggest them here. Oh, right, I split. This should be... yeah, that's where I put my splits. This is gonna fail and I'm gonna reset. Damn it. Do we not already have Vegburge? I thought we did. Or is it, do we just have Wokeburge or something? Or no, isn't Vegburge, doesn't it look like Wokeburge? Like the bird is, the eyes are open? Yeah, maybe. Yeah, I mean, I'm fine with it if anyone wants to add it. Oh, I guess I won't know if someone adds it. My 7TV doesn't auto-update anymore. I guess if you see a mod around, haha PhD, ask about that emote. A great combo, Salty B. I ran before rolling. The save warp only brings you to land like it did for me just now if you have the Master Sword. That's what makes the difference. No, you can't. You can roast it, though. Well, you can be a person who posts that. Yeah, the jump down is cool. Not too difficult. That sounds tasty. You want to throw the toad in too? What about the eel? Kind of surprised that worked. British Broadcasting Corporation? For the one cycle, you have to do... Alright, between the first hit on the tongue and Deku Toad getting up, there's just a timer. And so you have to squeeze in 10 normal slashes, not the end of a combo, or a big damage, like a roll stab or spin attack or jump attack. 10 normal slashes or stabs between the beginning of the timer and the end, which is really tight. And third... slashes of a combo work, but they're so slow that they take too much time. It's a butt. So you can either just do first slashes of combos over and over, excuse me, or first and second, which is what I do. And it's only possible with the Master Sword. And it's a somewhat tight window. Oh, there's a command, Rafa, that explains the prediction, but I guess no one called it. I think it's Gamba Customer. No, it's not mod only. User lever, pog slide, pog slide, pog slide. Yeah, Nimbus calling them all the time is the reason that I knew that it wasn't mod level. Nice, Fatso. How did I fail that again? I failed that yesterday and it also felt right. You can make that hole in your own channel, Coco. Nah, asterisks. Kinda got teleported by those shadow beasts. Or pushed a little bit. Threw me off. Come on. Where am I going? Yep, got beat up by a Goron. I thought I could take him. Hey, Caracalla. And Madhouse Miller. See you, Rafa. Oh, I see. Emoji? I think you mean emoticon? Thank you. What am I doing? Okay. Thanks, Prince. And thanks for resetting, Kurokawa. Enjoy your new badge and renewed toots. I appreciate it. Thanks for the luck, Salt. Oh no. It's another one gone. Anyone want to build the next Salty Bee? Oh nice, Squidly. How good are they? I hate it when people put their minds and their leftover under my bed. See ya, Salty Bee. Very good. Nice. Suki works. Is Ellie. Okay, yeah, I was wondering. I didn't really recognize the username, but that's happened like once or twice before that I've seen a resub message from someone whose username I didn't recognize, and I was just ashamed. Yes, thank you for clarifying. I will endeavor to remember Suki. Yeah, that makes sense. I expect people to forget me in various places or various channels too. They all pretend they remember me because of the check mark. Hey, Grissant, thanks for the luck. Oh. Maybe Atla. Yeah, I'll have to give it a try. And thanks for the luck, Suki. Coco, why would Atla do that? He wouldn't find any results. Well, not kazooing. I dropped my kazoo and I'd want to wash it before playing it. Thanks for picking up the slack, Ren. As I just said, I'm not going to kazoo until after I've washed my kazoo. I dropped it when I was picking it up to do the boss bug fight. That will probably not happen during this run. That's okay. You making fun of me, Squibby? Think it's funny that I dropped my prized kazoo? Yeah? Yeah, you're right, it is kind of funny. What am I gonna do about it? I'm going to play The Legend of Zelda Twilight Princess for the Nintendo GameCube from 2006. About it. Kazoontite, yes. What are you calling a tweet? Hoity tweety. Yeah, that kind of works. I don't think I've seen hoity-toity spelled with GHs before. I don't think I've seen hot toddy spelled with GHs before either. Toddies in your area. Oh my god. Why do you have to call the wolf? That's to get ending blow later. Because I can't get ending blow from the intended wolf because I didn't beat Farron Twilight. Now I have, Squidwy. I don't think I had. It'll be fine, geez. Just look in the credits, I'm sure it looks fine there. Clueless. Enjoy your shopping trip, Door of the Sun. And gardening, I presume. Thanks for the lock. Did not mean to turn around there. Okay. I didn't take damage because I landed on a ledge partway down that, like, it's a slope so you can't stand on it and take damage, but I got kind of a half jump on it. Is weed legal in Georgia? I don't think so. Not that that stops anyone. I mean, I'm sure it stops some people. He was looking for a soul to steal. He was in a bind. He was way behind and he was willing to make a deal. D8? There's no way this isn't a D's nuts joke. Yeah, that's why Dragonbane lives abroad. He wants to live in Georgia, like everyone does, but... How did I not get hit? This has been very sloppy. Yetowise. Nice treetop rupees. Nice steering. No, McWofingers, this is just faster no matter what. Well, yeah, I mean, obviously you have to do it right, but you have to do the other route right too. This has been the optimal route since that trick was discovered. Nice. How long ago was that discovered? A few months ago? And there's no, well, unless you mess up, there's no RNG in that, in this round. Mini freezer, it's RNG. Yep. Hey, Doc, thanks for the luck. I fucked it up. Hi, Ayer. It's pretty bad, Ayer. Dude, why do I keep doing that? He was. Oh, I forgot there even was a bomb gamba. Nice, Doc. You should join the TP Discord server. TP Speedrunning Discord server. Highly recommend it. If you have any questions, you can ask us there. People are very helpful. And there are lots of resources to use. Discord.gg/TP, I believe. Yeah, no problem. Thanks, friends. The boots? Getting slow equips, that's why I failed to put on the boots. That wasn't that scary, Regrab. It was fine. I want to say Schmugs is back. Exclamation point, Schmugs slide. Hi, Valgrona. Does it really matter whether I'm ready or not? I think you're gonna say it anyway. Thanks, Valcrono. Louise. Good one. There's no way you were here for all my world records. I didn't even stream some of them. Sorry, lol, Jared. I still haven't washed my kazoo since I dropped it 20 minutes ago or whatever. I will not be playing it right now. But hi. Thanks, Prince. And hi, Kyla. I think it'll be okay. I just need to wash it. Yeah, I could do some mouth trumpet. I don't think I could reasonably, I don't know, I might remember a Scott Joplin tune or something. Dude for a day. That was a while ago. Ah, yes. That one died because I could never remember to do it. Like, people would redeem it, and then I'd just forget and say dude anyway. I'm not sure if this is the intent of the band name, but anytime I read the band name Pierce the Veil, I think of a veil named Pierce. Which is kind of stupid. Hey, geez. To keep Alexa in his pants? know, whatever works. Ayura, it wasn't too long ago that you were asking about how to play Twilight Princess for the first time. You sure you want to get into speedrunning it already? But yeah, the links Prince just posted are very good resources. And I'd recommend starting with a category that interests you. Even if it's not any percent. Hey, Zeldocto. Nice brows. Oh, can you really do any percent no iron boots? That's interesting. With magic armor, huh? Yeah, that makes sense. Or AMS AFS. Any percent. AFS and GMRTA are... And, Pirate RRTA. Are all basically equivalent as in terms of content. Pirate RRTA is the best though. Anyone can do that. You have a way to play Twilight Princess. Learn half of any percent, give up, AMS any percent, 3P1C hold a dog, that's the real pipeline. All any percent runners who haven't run in 3P1C hold a dog are not done yet. That's a good way to go, too. I say, having just gone through my moon jump arc. Jotwad. Jawsdad. I actually have done Jawsdad before. With Zora's domain frozen over. Like, I've missed one of the jumps and gotten... and fallen and died. Demon did... Demon has, like... 10% come back a couple of times in the past month or two. Where he did a run and, practiced some. And, like, you know, did well. But then didn't do more runs. That he has, friends. It could be Coco. Find the fastest 6 pose, 2.4 golden bugs, 4.5 heart pieces. Fair enough. I hope you meant with the ability to breathe underwater, Valcrono. Yeah, 0.9 dungeons. Never run again?
That doesn't sound like the end of the pipeline to me. The next step in the pipeline, I think, is threaten to run a no reset any percent run of TP Wii if I do something. I can't remember what it was. And then eventually do it anyway because you really want to. Nope. Not even in that scenario, Prince. Never run again. Actually, yeah, I want to ask Cheese's question too. Thanks, Cheese. Is that something you can only do in mod view? I think I've asked this before. Is there no command for it? Like, delete latest message from user? To do that then. That's just in normal Twitch settings. That would make sense. Hey, notable cast. Thanks for the luck. Side hop works, yeah. Well, I was just gonna die here as a meme, but okay, I'll show you the side hop. Okay. No, it's not slow. Hold on, I'll show you. I timed it to be half a second slower than doing the jump attack like people normally do with no setup at all. If you do any angle setup, then they're equivalent, and if you do a slow angle setup, then it's faster to side hop. Obviously don't side hop back in bounds. Forehead. Good luck, Valcarno. Some tips? Best tip I can give you is to go to the interview. I think that would be an unfair advantage, Joe. I think you need to not know anything about Squidwee's appearance. I only added that very recently. Like, within the past few days, I think. They're not mutually exclusive, Suki. Could be an interview with goats. Well, I think what a lot of people would do in this situation is make Squidwee's skin not a real human skin color, so that it doesn't look like you're assuming her race or ethnicity. Well, it depends on how they ask it, Valcrono. If they ask, why us? And they're probably really disliking you in the interview and hoping that you'll leave and interview with someone else instead. Yeah, in your interview, you could slip them a $10 bill, then leave the room and never come back. That, you would be done with it. What are you going to make him do, Suki? Nice lantern. Oh god! Prince can't get off his jag now. I think it's best to boil them, mash them, and stick them in a stew.
Yeah.
Coco. But Prince, I hardly know her. Of Alcrono. A Bathaur. Huh, okay. Squidwee face reveal during her first hold a dog run, apparently. I'm stupid. I pressed A instead of B. Is that really a known term, Prince? I can't tell. I see. I'm probably gonna get hit after this cutscene. It seems pretty likely. Yep. That shouldn't be a problem.